Kataria.
I would like to bring to the kind notice of the Honorable Health Minister that Honorable Prime Minister has vowed that children malnutrition would be tackled on a mission mode. But for the last 8 to 9 years, the policy making was dependent on malnutrition data from 2005 to 2006. With the data from the rapid survey on children carried out by UNICEF and the Women and Child Development Ministry in 2013 is yet to be made available. There is an urgent need to monitor nutrition figure for advocacy and scientific policy making. There is an urgent need for comprehensive national survey on nutrition so that the problem of malnutrition can be solved. More than 1,22,000 children in India die every year due to the malnutrition. In such a situation, why not a latest data on the subject in the country, whereas other countries do have such national survey every 3 years? Thank you, Mr. Speaker.